that spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words,